evening, everyone. Welcome back. Hope you're refreshed and ready for another set of music. I've just popped up to say a little something, which is to acknowledge a particular member of our audience who many of you will know and I think all of you will recognise, who is sadly for us leaving Adelaide, moving interstate. But Anthony Langwa has been a huge Coma supporter, loyal friend, excellent audience member for many, many years, and we wish you all the best. We hope that you plan your holidays back to Adelaide on a Coma Monday so you can come and see us again. But yeah, so everyone, round of applause for Anthony, and all the best. And now I'll hand over to you. Would you like to say something? You've got a mic anyway, you can do it. Please prepare for Ross McHenry, Derek Pascoe.
Oh, it's on now. I just need to do something quickly that I forgot to do earlier, so apologies for that.
Take some drugs.
Yeah. Do you think? You got to tune these things. They look like computers, but they're really not. You put them in the back of a car, and I tell you what, they've got a mind of their own.
Thank you.
It's Derek Pascoe here on saxophone. Thanks so much, everyone. We're not finished yet. Is that okay? Yeah. You were just ready. It's all good. Yeah. I mean, I don't blame anyone who wants to leave. We're going to play one more song, but if you need to leave, we're used to it by now. We've been in this game a long time, and we're used to being insulted. No. I'm sorry. But yeah, thank you so much. We are going to play one more tune, it is always a really great pleasure to be here at Coma and to kind of be able to do anything really. Coma is such an important Adelaide institution. It's been going since 2005. I remember, in fact, when Chris Martin came into my second year piano class and said, "Guys, there's this new thing. It's called Coma, and you've got to come down." And we didn't realise then that it was going to completely change Adelaide forever in the best possible way, and really make it, I think, into the kind of the music city that it needed to be. It was a bit of a kind of an in-between time in 2005. And there's lots of things happening now, and lots of kind of collective action on many things. But it's easy to forget that in 2005, there really wasn't anything like this, where it was kind of, you know, Jazz Groove in Sydney and some other things. But here in Adelaide, we didn't really have anything to rally the whole community behind. And it's testament to everyone who's been involved in Coma for many years that it's been kept alive. And it's been kept alive through the kind of the special type of community, supportive, collaborative community that we have here in Adelaide. So I just wanted to say that because it means a lot to me always to be here, and I don't take it for granted at all. And I want to thank Adam for curating Derek and I to do this tonight. We really appreciate it. And this is the type of thing, I think, where the kind of the curator experience is not like an extension of ego. It's a kind of, for everyone I've ever seen do it, it's really a kind of, oh, what would happen if this, or what, you know, who do I really want to see in a really amazing way. Also, as always, a big thanks to Marty, who's been here since the beginning, and Sebastian, who hasn't been here since the beginning, but it's very much appreciated, the Coma committee, and of course, Miles for doing amazing things. Miles is a fantastic musician, and it's wild to watch all the things that he's doing and the music that he's making. So, yeah, thank you. We're gonna play one more thing. And it's from a release that we're going to put out hopefully later in the year. And that's all I'll say.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. It's been our pleasure to be here again. Derek Pascoe.
Thanks so much again to Ross McHenry, Derek Pascoe, fabulous set, and Miles as Kashmir. Thank you so much to Marty and Seb on sound, and to the Weedy for having us. And thank you to Adam Ritchie for his fabulous curation. Hope to see you back here next time on the 9th of October with the Leitmotif Limbo and Maxibon, the newly minted Mr. and Mrs. Quinchuk. Get home safe. Thanks so much for being here again.
Sorry, for those of you who've looked at the flyer and have are particularly observant, you may have noticed that there's not a gig on November the 6th. That's a normal Quema Monday, a first Monday of the month. That's because we are co-hosting a performance that night at Nexus Arts with Will Vinson's Trio Grande. They're coming back from New York on their way to Melbourne for a performance at the Melbourne International Jazz Festival, and they'll be in Adelaide for one night only. So that is Will Vinson, Nate Wood, Gillard Hexelman. So tickets via Nexus website on that one if you... Yeah, be there. Thanks, Leon. Sorry.
Thanks, everyone. Thanks, Emily. Have a great night.